Thank you. special thanks to Becky. She's had a lot more notes tonight than I have. So let's hear it for Becky. Really cool. So our last piece for you tonight is Dmitri Shostakovich's Cello Sonata. This is a special piece for me, and it was for him as well. He, as you probably know, went through a lot of turmoil in his life, and a lot of his music reflects that. However, this piece is a little different. It's a little bit earlier in his career, so he hadn't gone through all the stuff that made him write such, you know, harrowing and scary even music later on in his career. So I like to think of this piece as kind of how Shostakovich would have liked to write in his whole career. And you'll still hear that passion, that intense emotion in the third movement especially, but it's kind of a fun piece, a little bit lighthearted, so I hope you enjoy Shostakovich's Cello Sonata.